We are back now with your 17 Crime Watch, and tonight we know the name of a local man who was shot in East Bakersfield earlier this month. That man, 22-year-old Johnny Lee Ramirez Castro, was found unresponsive the morning of March 2nd near the intersection of Flower and Owens Streets. An autopsy revealed that his cause of death was a gunshot wound to his arm. His death has been ruled a homicide. Police have not named a suspect in this case as of news time tonight.